models are looking so good tonight. Tell me you know it now.
Novikov. Are you sure of the name, Mr. Novikov?
You call yourself a bartender.
Mr. Stylet? Okay.
Rude.
Well, at least this line looks like real clothes. That intestines thing show I did with Satan.
Yeah, I think you'd look good in just about anything. Intestines, straight jackets.
Does this hairstyle make my face look fat?
Where the hell is my crap?
All my stuff, Joe.
Get on stage.
Easy on the foundation, brother. It's K-Dawn.
You are too...
Sam.
Really too kind. I have been told that these are my most accessible designs yet. But don't let the bright colors and the classical cuts fool you. No. The themes I'm exploring here are perhaps my darkest yet. I've explored feelings of powerlessness, duress, coercion. The notion that free will is only an illusion. That we are all controlled by sinister forces cynically preying on our vices and weaknesses. But, like the pleasant design suggests, we put on a brave face. A mask of normality. To make us appear happy. Successful. And above all, in control. But deep down, who really is? Well, thank you, and good night.
I'm sorry, but I would like to be left alone. Thank you.
Well, despite saying I'd say the show is a big success.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Could have gone a hell of a lot worse.
Very well. So you plan to buy off St. Clair or go the other way?
All in good time. For now, I celebrate. You watch.
God, that's over with.
I know you? Seriously, this guy. What is his problem? You need to stop whatever you're doing, mister.
Hey.
What? What am I doing anyway? I don't give a shit. the hell out of here, man. This guy's pissing me off. Hey, I think we got a serious problem. We need your help.
Hey.
I heard that. Hey, please don't. It's not funny, okay?
Splendid, no?
Stay in the stage area, please.
Am I right? Am I right? Do something, maybe a pun.
Hey, don't test me.
Hey, man, who are you? I'm not sure I know you.
This guy's not for real. Are you kidding me? I mean, is he somebody's friend?
Hey, you. Answer me when I'm talking to you.
Thank you.